I'm Jim Elliott, 38 years old. I'm originally from Washington, D.C., but I've been living in Dublin since 2008.
I didn't even tell anybody I was doing this.
Yeah?
Literally nobody in my life knows that I'm here today.
Under the radar.
Under the radar.
This is for me. This is for my benefit. Selfish. That's the way to get ahead. That's what I learned in show business from Louis Walsh. Nuh-uh.
If I was you, I'd wanna be me too.
If one of the judges buzzes me, I will just immediately start making fun of them. Because what are they gonna do now? They can only buzz me once. I'd wanna be me too. How loud is the buzzer? What am I gonna be listening to? Is it like an air raid siren?
How are you?
I'm very well. How are you?
Oh, listen to you. What's your name?
My name is Jim.
Hi, Jim. Where are you from?
I am originally from Washington, D.C.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah. I'm sorry. You're from New Jersey.
Yeah,
okay, let's go.
Best state in the contiguous. Let's keep it real. It's
once you forget all the others.
What brought you here, Jim, to Ireland? Because you're obviously...
I was here just for what I thought was going to be a summer working in a pub like any other college kid, and then I met a girl.
Ah.
And so I've been living in Dublin for about 12 years now.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So you're here, and what's your act?
I'm a comedian.
Oh, good.
Very simple stuff. No guitars, no props, no nothing. Just picture a brick wall right there, and we'll go from there.
All right, Jim, let's hear what you're going
to
do.
Well, I wanted to make something real clear first. It's a little bit different in that I'm not going to do any of my material. What I'm here to do is a comedy roast.
Yes!
And if you guys don't know what that is, a comedy roast is where a comedian picks a target and he makes fun of them with jokes that are a little bit mean, but are jokes, but are a little bit mean. And today I'm here to roast these four.
Good, good. Can we roast them, bud? Good.
Denise Van Outen.
Yeah, Denise.
Why are you here? This woman's actually talented. She's been on the Royal Shakespeare Company in the West End and EastEnders, and now she's judging a talent show in Ballymun.
Whoa.
Denise, if your career goes any further downhill, you're gonna have to move in with Lucy Kennedy. I'm just kidding, Denise. You look lovely. I love your dress. I didn't know Chanel made fishing nets. Jason Byrne is here. Jason Byrne, big round of applause for him. One of Ireland's top comedians. If you've never seen Jason's act, you absolutely should. It's as if you took a hyperactive four-year-old and gave him a double espresso and a Red Bull and a thinning hairline. Jason's wearing his glasses tonight, which is good. None of us need glasses, Jason, because we can see your punchlines coming a mile away. Michelle Visage. That's not her real name. Visage is French for ugly. Michelle also wears glasses. They're very funky, and she's known for her cool glasses style. Those are also prescription, though, because without them, she can't see the next set of coattails she's gonna ride to the top. Michelle, why are you wearing heels? Isn't it enough to stand on RuPaul's shoulders your whole life?
Yes, it is. It's gotten me very far.
Finally, Louis Walsh.
Oh. Go easy on him.
A big round of applause for Louis Walsh. He looks great. 66 years old, he's still got all his own hair. I mean, you know that's not a wig, because if it were, why would he choose to wear that one? Louis managed Boyzone, Westlife, and Jedward.
Yeah.
Yeah!
I'm not entirely certain that he doesn't bear at least some responsibility for Brexit. If I were in England and Jedward toured my country for 3 years straight, I would want a hard border as well.
I agree.
Louis looks like a puppet that was granted a wish and the puppet came to life and then the puppet became a moron.
Oh.
I'm just kidding, Louis. I loved you in Thunderbirds. That's the end of my set. Thanks very much for listening. I appreciate it.
Jim! I am the biggest fan of roasting, you know. I thought it was really fun. I'll go to Jason first since he's the comic here
yeah,
and see what you thought.
Jim, like, to be a really good roaster, you've got to be a really good comic, but you're not. So, you know?
Fair enough.
I'm just roasting them.
Exactly. Now they get to do it to me. It's part of the whole thing.
Hey, Matt, look, you're well done. They were really good lines. You're good. You are a good roaster. So well done. Thanks. Fair play to you. Good man.
Denise, I just feel like it was quite rehearsed, obviously. I'm just wondering about if you came back, who would you roast then? Because you've done the four judges, how would it work?
It's a good question. It'd have to be the four of you. Maybe I'd do some more stuff on Lucy. It's a problem I'm happy to consider.
I don't know. I sort of feel like if you're going to do it, you have to be able to send yourself up as well. I'd like to have seen a bit of that in there.
Fair.
Louis.
Jim, I think you're funny. I really do. I think you were far too easy on us. Because I love a good roast. I watch all the roasts on Comedy Central and stuff, and I love it.
Thanks.
All right, so you need three yeses to go through. We'll go down the line. Jason.
Yeah, I want to see you come back and roast some whole new stuff. So well done. It's a yes from me. Okay.
Lily.
Oh, yeah, I want to see more. I want you to be tougher next time. It's a yes from me.
Denise. I think it's fun, but I prefer traditional comedy, so it's a no from me. And it all comes down to your fellow American.
The American.
Who did you vote for? Just kidding. I love this kind of comedy. It's my favorite in the world. I know a lot of people think that insult comedy is the low-hanging fruit.
No.
I think it's the opposite. When it's done right, it's really, really brilliant. So I would love to challenge you to see what you're going to bring back. Dig deeper, keep it clean, and let's see what you come up with. I'm going to give you your third yes. Well done.
I can't believe they liked it.
Just to clarify, you're never going to come and live with me. Get out!